I trip over calculated steps, can't levitate, so I still count the places wrecked. Clutch when I concentrate, start collapsing objects. Don't let me fall when a giant lands, it's catastrophic. Going notice when things change, the S and yin and yang, violent acts from general moves. See, I've captured generals, mastered physics, and saved kids from hazardous chemicals. The thing is, still thinking with my genitals. Lights out when I return the task back to my head. My brain leaks saturated, thoughts trapped in my dreads. It's crazy cause I'm not psychotic, but psychologists can't explain the way my mind operates. Too many wire circuits and hydraulics, so I keep my thoughts to myself and let rhymes deposit the byproduct. It's like I'm walking amongst cyclopses, this castle front, still keep an eye on it. God started becoming experts inside the frost emitting. No tips to just caught the sickness when I bought equipment. I'm more than left right foot trying to walk the distance. I coordinate talking business and being cost efficient. The greatest drives is off the inches. You can't understand that? Then go back to rims, amps, and car systems. Sounds bold, but that's how you get did. That's how it was, and that's how it is. So, what you think about? What you about to do? Can you overpower something more powerful than you? Do you think it's hopeless and you don't got the tools? Or you following the path that God got for you? What you think about? What you about to do? Can you overpower something more powerful than you? Do you think it's hopeless and you don't got the tools? Or you following the path that God got for you?
It's the signs of the times that keep my eyes on the prize, and the decline that confines to keep my mind on the rise. Knowing that one day, some say I shine with the wise, to convey the one thing the lies try to hide. The truth, which everybody's been after in some way, shape, or form, and in some ways they subconsciously ignore. My brain waves be on the same page that kept my ancestors exploring for new ways on or off stage to make them see what's before them. Just wait till I'm touring, domestic or foreign, reaching my people in a way that they've never been reached before. And I'm soaring above clouds of deception with answers to questions, writing to release my soul through the freedom of expression. The lesson I'm learning is that patience is a virtue, and to put God first through everything you do, and he won't desert you. That's when the sun bursts through to shed some light on the subject, and you start to feel what you haven't felt yet and do what you haven't done yet.
What you think about? What you about to do? Can you overpower something more powerful than you? Do you think it's hopeless and you don't got the tools? Are you following the path that God got for you? What you think about? What you about to do? Can you overpower something more powerful than you? Do you think it's hopeless and you don't got the tools? Are you following the path that God got for you?
The first thing my mom said to me when I got baptized is, do you feel any different? I replied with motionless emotion. I said and felt nothing, but little did I know something strange took place. Everything started to relate from then on, that I faced nose to nose was more harder than life itself it chose. All decisions had to be handpicked with heart and soul. Words wrote even more farther than page margins go. Throwing gang signs of Holy Trinity explains my treatment. Why people seem to look at me differently. I'm out of a lot of y'all range. You can't get in my head if I step out of it and consolidate with godly ways. Question, can you adapt unconsciously or probably change or whatnot? Engaging and thought stock exchange, even the sun's got an oxymoron with sunspots. If you decide to dabble in the realms of the unconscious. What you thinking about?